Vigil at the Newtown neighborhood seated tonight, and also landmarks.